your First Alert weather forecast with meteorologist Isaac Williams.
Here's your WCBI weather webcast for your Tuesday. Looking good in terms of the weather. Pretty calm stuff over the next several days. Lots of sunshine expected. Some high clouds here and there. No chance of rain. No chance of other precipitation as well. Moving into the end of the week, though, we'll start to see some cloud cover build in by Thursday and Thursday evening in advance of a storm system due in here on Friday. But for today, 52 for that 3 o'clock temperature. Again, low 50s likely for a large part of North Mississippi. Breezy at times, though, with the west-northwest wind at 10 to 20. Friday's rain chance about 40%. I don't think we're going to have to adjust it too much higher at this point. Maybe 50-50 as we get a little closer. After that, we go dry for the weekend into next week. Weather turning colder, especially by Monday. Highs back in the lower 40s.